Hey guys, welcome back. We have an option here. We have more dangerous waters, or we have the necropolis, which is a more this is a more economic area, and this is a more military area. I have looked at them both. I just kind of skimmed through them, and I kind of like the looks of this one better. I don't know. I'm not really gonna show you it because this takes a lot of time to do. But like, I kind of looked at what the options were. So we're gonna do dangerous waters because that map kind of looked kind of fun and tiny and shit.
Egypt's military troops are now unmatched in the known world. But the new pharaoh, Kazakimwe of the Second Dynasty, now also demands a powerful navy based at Vedet. Nothing less than a fleet of warships will suffice to allow us dominion over the high seas. But timber is scarce, as our climate supports only a few sparse areas of forest. Cedar may be imported at great cost from Byblos in the land of Lebanon to the northeast. Fortunately, exports of our native papyrus will provide a means of offsetting this expense.
All right. If you did the other mission, you'd make basically another monument on top of that. I don't know what monument it is, but I'm sure we'll get plenty of monument building throughout this entire game. And this one, we're going to get attacked a little bit. So here we go. Trade on the water. Trade may be conducted by river or sea. To open a water trade route, you have to have a working dock. That is important because if you've noticed the pathing to like the storage yard, so if it's a land route, they will simply walk over to where the trade route is required to be. So like, sorry, if it's a land trade route, they will walk to each storage yard and they will trade as necessary. And they have a limit of how much they trade. I think it's like 800 goods or something. That's how much they carry with them. If it's a water trade route, they start at the shipyard and you have one worker, one guy, who basically trades it between the storage yard and the dock. So that is extremely important to note. So you need to basically make it efficient in the fact that they don't have to go that far, or else you're going to have a queue up at the dock. You can't have more than one dock, I'm pretty sure. Maybe you can. Actually, maybe you can. But still, it's like not efficient to do it, and it's going to annoy you. Fishing is a popular food in Egypt. And so they're saying that maybe at some point I should consider some fishing boats. So the shipwright will build combat ships and fishing boats. Each boat is supported by its own wharf. Whenever a wharf is in need of a vessel, the shipwright will begin constructing one for it. Without a waiting wharf, the shipwright will not build ships. So that's important to note. Military vessels, trade ships, and fishing boats. All this kind of crap. Then we'll stop you from building. Okay, so it's just basically make shipwrights and that's it. So we're now actually doing sea combat, so this is like Warcraft 2 now. Alright, so the reason why I like this map, the other one was kind of like your basic, like, it's just a huge-ass map with a bunch of stuff. This one is like, this one's tiny. Look at this fucking shit. This is tiny as fuck. I'm like, that looks kind of fun. So we have a farm, we have a bit of chickpeas, we have a bit of barley here. What we're likely going to do is we're probably going to do something where, like, barley's over on this island here. This will be the barley island or something. Chickpeas will just be done over here. And it would make, like, a fair bit of housing and things. Like, look how tiny it is! It's a fucking great. Alright, so, let's have a look at who we have to trade with. So where's our city? We're right here. So we have a land trader right here who's willing to sell us some pottery, some linen, and the stuff to make lint. They buy papyrus, so pretty good trade route. This guy sells papyrus, chickpeas, pottery. He'll buy things like barley, beer, which is, we want to sell the beer, to be honest. However, this is a water trade route. Very important to note. Once again, another water one. This guy will sell bricks and some other crap and reeds and pottery. We're looking more at the buying stuff. So beer is actually going to be a huge industry for us, I can already tell you. And maybe linen. And maybe papyrus. Papyrus and beer, I think, are the two that are going to be amazingly good here. We have a weaver as well. We have a reed gatherer as well. Alright, so we're pretty okay with all this. So, first things first, we're going to just get our basic town going along here. So we're gonna do something like this. This is actually a really cool scenario. I like this one. I'm actually a huge fan of this already. I fucking hate this road, though. This road triggers me. We're gonna have to fix that up, aren't we? And we're gonna make a... I guess we'll just make a bazaar. We're gonna do something like this guy. Actually, maybe what we'll do is we'll, because we need temples. So Osiris and Ra can have temples here. Okay, can you fucking go? I don't know if Osiris and Ra needs the temples, like, right here, but fine. I want to start out on their good graces, you know? So what we're likely gonna do is we're gonna actually make the... this shit to go over here, I'm thinking. Although, maybe not, actually. Maybe we'll just go straight. We'll go straight, and we'll see how far that the carriers go for this stuff. Yeah, where's the people coming from? There they are. Alright, sweet. They're doing it. Alright, let's start with the work camp. And let's get a firehouse and an architect house. Architect's supposed to be going already. Roadblock right here. Let's just make a... like, this road honestly triggers me, like, how much it's, like, on the side. So we're gonna fix it up. Alright, let's see. Work camp. Employees needed. Yeah, whatever. Nobody cares. Alright, so let's get our first work camp over here. And with another firehouse. I know this looks like it's like right beside it, but they will not go through the roadblock. Do not forget that. Alright, let's get some chickpeas. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna roadblock this guy. We can just keep this at a decent speed. And let's get a granary. Holy shit, fuck. Alright. If you're not triggered, I certainly am right now. Holy fucking shit. Okay, Bazaar could be like... sorry, not Bazaar. Granary can be like right here. I fucking hate this road so much. Oh, I know what the control panel does. Fuck! Want to do this. I hate the road like that. I hate it so much. Alright, so we're gonna... actually, we need like two granaries, actually. We'll do something like this guy. We're trying to make optimal use of this road here, because we actually don't have... I don't know if you guys noticed, but we don't actually have a lot of farmland here. So we can't actually... actually, can we bring a... actually, we can bring a road up here. Alright. Let's see. Maybe like that, and that, and that. There we go. Okay, that's pretty good, actually. I like that one. It should do it for now. As I said, barley will just be on this island, I think. We'll just, like, make a bunch over here. This is, like, the worst shit I've ever seen. Just, I honestly hate this road so much. Like, feng shui is incredibly important in this game. For your own morale, you know? But, you know, what can you do? I'm sure I'll fix this all at some point later. Oh my god. I cannot read the text. Yeah, I don't think I can make any more here anyways, so... it's possible I could have squeezed in one more farm somewhere in there, but... I don't think I can, so... alright. Why is nobody working on this guy? No workers live nearby. We'll just do this. If you hate these roads, I hate them too, so you're not unique in that sense. Alright, so we have a couple options here. We can start either doing some gold mines here, which is a possibility. It looks like we can make a weaponsmith, so can we import copper is the question. And the answer to that is a resounding yes, it would appear. Yep, we can import copper, so we may actually want to be doing that and making some weapons. Just to have one company... that can deal with that stuff. How much people do we have right now? Yeah, okay, so unfortunately we could not get any food in time. And fishing wharf is out of the question at the moment, because we need wood for that. And wood is not a cheap thing at the moment, which is quite unfortunate. Where do we even get the wood from? I think we get it from this guy. He just sells beer and shit. But he will buy papyrus, which is pretty important. Alright. So, let's get... Let's get our economy going. And we're going to do that actually with gold mines. I'm going to start us off with that. Where's our village palace? I'm going to make that right here. Yeah, we already ran out of money one time. So that's unfortunate. But don't worry, we got gold now. Alright, so... Yeah, we know we're dead. Alright. Guys, you gotta spend money to make money, and fucking hell, that guy's in the worst place. Shit. Okay. I have to actually do something like that. That's fine. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna make housing somewhere. Probably like right there. And like a firehouse like right here, and an architect's post right here. There we go. People are annoyed with you because there aren't enough jobs. Well, I got some right there. I hope that someone goes down there. Oh, yes. Oh, thank God for that guy. That guy's the winner here. You know what he does? He gets his very own police station right beside him. Because I don't trust that motherfucker for a second. Alright. Because that needs road access, I have to kind of make this a little bit strange. But I'm doing this for the money, okay? Just know it's for a good cause and it's for greed. Okay, I can't risk doing anything else here because we need now money. And it's coming in slowly. So how far up do these guys go? That's actually not bad. We can actually have incredibly more of these things. I'm more just curious about how far... It's more the bizarre person that I want to come over up there. How are the gods doing right now? Okay, because I've kind of dealt with them enough, you know, for a lifetime. How much jobs do we still need as well? Everyone's employed already. Alright. So we just need more people in the city. I'm more curious to see how far... Like, these guys don't appear to go that far. Oh, shit. Bitch is about to rob the place. City needs more workers? Yeah. I can see that. Why are they annoyed with me?
Osiris could punish this city for its neglect with a low flood.
Well, fucking, they're working on food right now. But we have money. That's what's important, guys. We have our priorities straight right now. And don't you forget it. Alright, I'm just trying to see how far up the water guy goes. Okay, he doesn't go up to here. Okay, so we're actually gonna destroy these. Yeah, I know, employees needed, whatever. But we'll just leave that the way it is. Okay, the desirability of the local area has to improve. And you know what the nice thing is about this scenario? It's just this constant supply of money right here. It's amazing. Collapse building, okay. Yeah, you know what I said about that amazing thing about this map? Fuck this map. Changed my mind. Firehouse, architect's post. We need more raw materials of a gold mine. The people love me. Yeah, you know, we're actually pretty good now. We can't complain that much. Alright, here we go. Finally, we win. And then we're now going to have to consider getting barley and stuff going, but yeah, we can start working on these other things actually now. So, okay, let's start with the dock first. Where's the dock? Okay, we have a ship right here, but we don't need that there. What we need is a dock. There we go, the dock. This is the dock. So this is where all the commerce shit happens. No, let's not actually hook it up like that. Hook it up this way. Alright, so this takes a fair bit of planning, but we should be pretty good with this. Alright, so we're gonna make a firehouse there, architect's post here, maybe make like some housing like over here in the corner, just so that they can actually reach that place. Sir, Pharaoh wants some pottery, alright. So he's gonna be requesting some pottery in this map. We don't want to make it too close to anything that we don't want. Oh, okay. Yeah, we have to actually make this as far away from the... You've noticed that there's actually a limited shoreline here. That's not you being crazy. That's me being insane. Yeah, that's basically something we want to... We want to give ourselves as much shoreline as humanly possible, because we want to make shipwrights, we want to make fishing boats, and you can only make that on shoreline, and that is not the Nile shoreline. That doesn't count. So, that's kind of important to note. We're going to need another clay pit. Because I don't know how much he's planning on asking for this stuff, but I'm assuming it's going to be a little bit. It's a fucking road. By the way, it always has to be connected through the map. You can't just say, like, one day, like, oh, I don't want to connect it throughout all the way. No, you have to connect it. And this is, like, the feng shui is all fucked up with this place now, but that's fine, I fixed it. Alright, so we're making two places for this stuff, and then, as I said, the magic number is two places for raw materials, and, two places for industry for every one of raw materials. And then now we're gonna say, hey, let's make a storage yard. Let's say, over here is pretty good. Yeah, let's make it over here. And they will only accept pottery. And beer, maybe. Oh, these guys seem to be doing pretty good. There's no entertainment to be found in this location. Is this where we want to be? How far we want to be? Yep. Oh, excellent. I need to remove those messages, because I don't care. But that's fine. Alright, so what we're going to do... Hey, pavilion. And hey, no police station. General disregard for the police. Alright, and I guess we're going to start with the juggler school. Somewhere like over here, because this is like out of the way. City needs more workers? You don't say. This is rarely ever a thing that I've ever seen. And yeah, these guys should be pretty good. Let's just make another architect house and shit here. Because I am so worried about like everything catching on fire, to be honest. Because that's usually what happens. Everything catches on fire. And we really need to work on our papyrus issues now, but that's fine. Shipwright. So, this place can have two... we can't... Pharaoh, you're gonna have to fuck yourself for a day. We want to put the shipwright somewhere, like, where it has, like, a three-slotted kind of a dealy, if you can kind of tell what's going on here. Like, you know, you see how the short... This is a 3x3 building, so... By the way, where do we get the wood from? That's a good question. This guy. And it's actually a land trade route, so that's pretty good. No, we actually don't get it from this guy. Where do we get wood from? Who the fuck sells wood? If it's from sea, then we're fucked. Who sells wood? Oh, this guy does. And it's a water trade route. So yeah, so we don't want to make it that far away. He buys gems though and luxury goods. Neither of which we can make. So that's good. Alright, so here's what we're going to do. We're going to say shipwright goes right here. Alright, he goes right there. And we're going to have to start importing this stuff. We're going to say yes to wood. And we're going to get our first water trade route going. Remember, your city needs a dock. Alright. And we're also going to get this guy to start coming, because we're going to actually start selling him some papyrus, because we need to get... Like, it's just ridiculous the amount of economy that we need for this. There's a lot of planning involved with this guy. So we're going to import, about 400 wood. And now we got to start worrying about the papyrus, so... That's why we get our... Our ferry landing to go all the way over there. That is a good one. He goes over there. So this is our. I can't wait to trade my supplies. Can we make a gem guy? No, we can't. All right. Fire request beer. Fuck. Okay. There is a lot of industry which we have been completely neglecting, so let's just send a gift, because he's really going to be mad at me. Let me just tell you that right now. I'm going to slow us down now, actually. Water crossing, ferry landing. Oh, whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Ferry landing has to be somewhere else. So we're trying to get over here because this is where I was going to actually put the beer. So we're going to actually just do this. All right, here we go. This is going to be incredibly fun. All right. So people are going to have to live here. And we're going to have to make a work camp. And we're going to also have to make a shit ton of barley. Hooray. It's almost to the point where I'm saying to myself, why did I do it this way? I think we need more barley than this, to be honest. Oh no, actually this is fine. This is good. Actually, this layout is completely dog shit. Let's just make, this is where the house is actually gonna be. Alright. There we go. Alright, here we go. We have a couple of places here. Okay, you know what? That's enough barley. That is enough barley. Alright. So let's also make roadblocks here. Okay, they don't need to go down there. Actually, they do need to totally go down there. They need to totally go down there. Alright, and then we're gonna have a roadblock right up here. Roadblock. There we go. Okay. Alright, and I was gonna also finish this guy up here. So, as I said, they need houses because they need to be able to somehow get over here in the first place. But it's gonna be like just one road, you know? The magical one road. Is anyone working here? No workers live nearby. Okay, well, we'll just have to do that. Actually, that is gonna be the worst thing ever, isn't it? We'll just do it like this. It's fine. I actually really hate this layout. Never mind. Because I hate having those little things where they kind of like, they walk up, they have to walk up there. Because that's the kind of shit that causes fires, by the way. Alright, they're going over here. Alright, 1,000 people now call your place home. That's unfortunate for them. Malaria. House infected for another month. Yeah, that's fine. Alright, this one will have reed gatherers. Maybe like, 2 reed gatherers. And then, like, we'll have, 4 papyrus makers. So, now I'm going to explain to you a little bit about how we're working our industry here, alright? So, here's the things that take, the longest time in this game to do. So, the people who collect raw materials actually don't spend a lot of time doing that. That is why we have, we need actually another place for people to live. Hopefully I'm not going to mind being near a potter. Actually, I don't think they're going to be close enough to care. There's guys' problems right now. It's just desirability. Maybe something like that. That should be good. So I'm thinking of, we can do this. That's fine. Sorry, I was going on about something, and then I got distracted by actually playing the game. So that's a problem, isn't it? Just destroy these guys. Okay. And I'll justify everything I'm doing to you, and it'll all make sense very shortly. I'm just trying to figure out how to get the water. Okay, the water supply. Okay, so basically, while this guy's pipelining up, I'll explain to you what the fuck I just did. Okay, so the way I plan this out is that it takes the longest for them to basically actually make the papyrus. And so the guy who will be trucking it along will have to go across the ferry into the water to over here where the storage yard is. Yeah, so he's pissed that I'm raw lowers your own. Okay, that's also not good. Maybe we'll make like a bandstand like over here. Actually, you know what? I have an idea. We need to make more temples, so maybe we'll just make them right here. Yeah. Don't want to piss off Ra or Osiris, so it's one of those things. So yeah, they basically take the longest to reach their destination from that kind of a point of view, essentially. So what I'm doing, fuck, I'm dead again. Okay, there's two more here. We need more workers, but they're coming. They're coming. Believe me. Physician mortuary. Okay. So, they take the longest to kind of reach there. So, we do all of the processing on these little islands, and then we kind of bring it over to a central island, essentially, is what we're doing, which is the best way, in my opinion, of handling this stuff. Where is the brewery? 1, 2, 3, 4. That should be good. There we go. Oh, thank God they made it here in time. Now we can start the beer production. I really need to stockpile pottery. We're not going to be able to give him pottery, which is not good. We're going to have to deal with the consequences of that a little bit later, I guess. Personal mansion? Yes, of course we need a personal mansion. We need to start handling that stuff. We are just physically incapable of doing this. We can stockpile the goods, but it's just, it puts us really far behind in terms of that stuff. I guess we're going to have to stockpile it, aren't we? Alright, so what we can do is we can actually say to stockpile the resource, which means that the people stop taking it for the things like the houses here, because they have pottery in there right now. So they are going to de-evolve the houses, but there's just, it really isn't anything we can do about it right now. This mission is actually fairly difficult. So these guys don't know what to do with their reeds, which I find to be funny. I thought the ratio was a bit different from that. But I guess we can, like, put another one here. How are we doing for people right now? Okay, we're doing okay. As soon as this guy upgrades, we should be okay. Make some gardens here for this guy. We're in debt again. We don't care, though. But this will give us, like, the people we need to kind of come in. I think we need to also import some food, to be perfectly honest with you. They sell us, they will not sell us food. This guy will sell chickpeas. Oh, you know what? You know what's a good way of getting food? Fishing. I completely forgot about that. So we can actually start doing that now. Fishing wharves. Scout along the river for a suitable site. I thought that was a suitable site. So this has two I can have here. There you go. It's one. So this is something that I was kind of plotting on making, and now we're doing it, so. And we'll make also another firehouse and architect post here. Now, this isn't always entirely desirable, but they make a ship one time, essentially. They make one ship, and then they kind of, we have a ship on that place the entire time. Also, we shouldn't necessarily work it out like this, so actually, you know what? Destroy these guys. Because it just occurred to me, we need a warship wharf. And those actually take up a lot of space. Who would have thought? Because actually, we have to start worrying about potentially going to war right now, actually. Where's the recruiter? There's like all this... I know I'm all over the place right now, but this is actually not an easy mission. So, right back here is where we're going to have our first archery place. Yeah, I know. He's there. Alright, we're bleeding money again, as we know, but that's fine. Where's also the place that gives me copper? These guys will sell me copper. Is there anyone else that will? Alright, no, there isn't. So, but luckily for us, it is a land trade route. You know what? I'm so glad I worked on this stuff, and I'm going to actually continue to work on this one. We need to also sell papyrus, don't we? Oh boy, this mission is so difficult. Export over 100. I mean, that's the only thing I can think of, is to just, you know, make more fucking gold mines. But the problem right now is, oh hey, we don't actually have enough people to do this stuff right now, which is why I made this place right here. But then now we have a food problem, because now these people won't evolve because they don't have the food to do it. So, this should be enough for our city, though. See, it's not receiving any food supplies. Luckily, the, where's the fishing wharfs?
I don't know why we came. This city never claims, and the short leave is boring.
No workers live nearby. Wonderful. our food levels are low. Yeah, we know that. Yeah, you know, we're just gonna make some more. Let's make a couple more fishing wharves, and then we're gonna. I should just import food. I really should. That's like a Band-Aid solution, but it's still a solution, you know, better than what I'm doing right now, which is nothing. Because we have the wood right now. Okay, good. We're good with this right now. Let's import food. I just decided we're going to do that. Open trader to import. We can import... Yeah, let's import figs. Let's do that. Where is the figs? This guy sells the figs. All right. This is expensive to do, but we don't have a choice, in my humble opinion. This guy will accept figs now, and that these two guys will get maximum. So, what I just did now is I just made it so that they will go manually out to get figs from this from the shipyard to bring it to the granaries for the bazaars. So, I mean, usually their kind of cart person doesn't actually do anything anyways. Alright, let's see. Can we maybe get... Fulfill a request now? 400. Oh my god. Dude, we fucking lost. I'm just saying that. Now, you may think I say that a lot, but... I don't think you guys understand quite how much we lost here. Yeah, these guys are gonna run out of pottery soon, and then they're gonna be like, what the fuck, dude? Okay. Fair request, good. Okay, so we don't have enough for that yet. As we know, our standing will still fall, but it won't be as bad. These guys are just gonna have to finish with pottery now. Malaria. You know, we can solve that with fucking pocket theory. But we don't have enough workers for that. You guys see a little bit of a problem with this scenario. Is that, you know, it's either, if it's not food I'm running out of, it's industry. And if it's not industry, it's something else. Your request to send buckets of fish. Thanks. We now have to find a place to put fish. This is a really weird, the weirdest level I think I've ever done. They're requesting fucking fish. Which means now I have to say that we're stockpiling fish. Build granaries to store upcoming harvest. Did we not do that? Okay. Compliance now possible. Let's do that first. Alright, we're sending that out. This is honestly one of the worst levels I think we've ever done. So far. Wait, we didn't need to store anything. Alright, now it's food. Disease strikes at the hut here. That's okay. House infected for just one more month. Alright, let's get these rest of these gold mines going. Temple to Ra. I think Ra won't mind if we just kind of replace that. How are we doing for gods? Resentful. Alright. Ra did not like the fact that we destroyed his temple. Just you know what? You guys can use some worship. Yeah, how about you two? Okay, there you go. Alright, we're trying to upgrade houses because that will give us more populace. How much are we short? You know what, I'm just thinking of making another row of people right now. But you know what, actually they're gonna upgrade any moment now. Malaria? Yeah, that's fine. I really don't want to make anything for this stuff, so guess what, we're not going to. We're just gonna wait. Luckily this we now have some archers at least. And I think I said I was going to import some copper, didn't I? I think I definitely said that. I'm kind of all over the place, but it's like, yeah. It's, what can I do, is the question. Okay, so we're going to accept copper here. Disease strikes. I mean, we just don't have the manpower to make this much crap, so. So I'm actually now going to make, I'm gonna change this up a little bit. We're gonna actually make another place for them to live now. Which isn't the best. This may not be the best place for them to go. I'm gonna be honest with you right now. But you know what? Beggars can't be choosers, etc. So It's gonna be another row of housing kind of a thing, and that's it. What are we gonna do? Pharaoh wants more fish. She anxiously waits his fish. Well, bro, we're trying to get all the trout we can. But there's only so much I can do. Alright, this should do us pretty well for this kind of stuff. Alright, let's just give him some entertainment. Compliance now possible. Alright, there you go. Alright, we're pretty good now. And we'll just give him the temples and then that's it. Here's one to you. Here's the problem. The more people we bring in, the more food we will need. And already as it is, you can kind of tell we're not doing too well in the food department. We also need like a military ships and things like that. That's the other problem. Let's make a worship wharf in order to try and alleviate that. Maybe we'll just make an apothecary somewhere here too. They have malaria problems. It ain't my problems, it's their problems. And how many more warships do I think I need is the question. Probably just two. Actually, let's do it like that. Compliance now possible. Oh boy. Alright, we are good now. That's it. We are done stockpiling. We don't have to stockpile anything anymore. That was a bit of a disastrous couple of minutes here, but you know, I was kind of in full panic mode, I'll be honest with you. There we go. I think that's enough in terms of ships. Actually, we can have one more warship wharf like over here. Oh hey, Papyrus Maker, fuck off. Where's the warship wharf? There you go. Now we're pretty good. Now we're pretty good. We have a couple of warships, and then we have, so they'll remake the ships as needed. We can also get a transport ship, that's if we want to attack something that's, by water. Which we may be doing in this mission, I don't know, but we've actually used up all of the coastline. Which is a weird thing to say, but, like, it's that kind of a mission, but I don't think we're gonna need it. Okay, actually, let me rephrase that, I hope we're not gonna need it. And once again, we're kind of low on the people. But luckily people are just coming in constantly. What the fuck is this? What are you... You're infected with what? Disease. Okay. I may not have made a physician here. I may not have made a physician there. Luckily it's always taking it from commerce, so we're pretty good. Oh shit, look at this shit. Oh. That makes me so happy right now to see this happening. Because it means more people coming in, we can start collecting taxes. All is good stuff. And where's the fucking person that does all the... Where's the courthouse? Why can't I read? Tax collector. Architect's post. There has to be a courthouse here. The game wouldn't just do that, right? It wouldn't just, like, not give me... It's not giving me a courthouse, is it? Whatever, you know what? In anger, I'm gonna collect taxes from you now. How do we not have a courthouse in this mission? I'm looking in the right place, right? Motherfuckers! Didn't give me a courthouse. It's like, they always do that to you. They always like, they go like, oh, you know what? That's the best you're gonna get. No courthouse. Taxa. It is here, right, usually? I need another personal mansion, I think. No, I can only have one. I'm only out of one house. Disease strikes. Alright. My kingdom rating has... He's displeased with you, it's fallen. Okay, so how are we doing now for this? Okay, we're doing actually okay. Send a gift. Yeah, I have the gift. Alright, what's the monument we have to make? We probably should think about that right now. Fuck, what's the hotkey for that? Where's hotkeys? Zoo. Dude, there's gotta be a place with hotkeys, because I'm actually wondering what the button is to rotate. And it doesn't actually tell us here. I'm gonna ask questions. Fuck, I'm gonna look this up now. The magical key is R. Doesn't seem to actually work, though. Okay, it doesn't work. I don't know why. Alright, so the key you're supposed to press is R. But mine doesn't rotate, so I guess it's not something that is allowed to be rotated or something. I don't know, does it really matter? Probably not. But I would like to put it somewhere that isn't, like, in the way. Maybe we'll put it like this. They're extremely pleased with me? I'm extremely pleased with me, too. Nah, that's just my ego talking. I hate myself. Alright. Let's go build a monument, like, over here. Because we actually have to work on that at some point. We have to import bricks. We have no brick maker at all. So what we're gonna say here is, where do the bricks come from? That's the best question we can ask ourselves right now. And the bricks will come from... That's clay, that's bricks. That is a water trade route, my friend. So that is why here we will import bricks. And we are going to just keep importing, like, not this much. I don't know why it ever says this much. Because I have to hold this down for, like, forever. Because that's, like, a ridiculous amount. 2,000, that's a good amount. Alright. And Construction Guild. Bricklayers Guild. Let's say, like, right here. And we can get, like, another work camp going, too. Why not? And we're gonna also just put a roadblock, like, right here. Because they don't need to come up. Like, this is not gonna set on fire. It's made out of bricks. If bricks will set on fire, I'm quitting the game. Just letting you guys know that. Actually, I can keep it up to speed again. Alright, do we have copper yet? Yes, we do. So, you know what we can also do? We can also lament at the fact that... Oh, we have unemployment now! That I've never seen that in my life. That's insane. Alright, so with that, we can now go fort for infantry. Because I'm only slightly worried about that. Alright, what do these guys want? Oh, that's right, the courthouse. This is exactly where it comes from, but that's the most annoying thing on the planet. You know, I looked at this mission beforehand, I'm like, okay, what are the things that, you know, that we're going to be lacking in? And of course it didn't tell us that would be one of the things. And this amount of food is just ridiculous that it wants me to have. Look at all the fish I have here, actually. Let's just empty that, actually, for now. Disease has struck a household. Okay, that's fine. That household... What? Who's robbing us? Oh, dude, crime never pays, which is why you guys are robbing, obviously. Alright. We can also do... We can get a... I don't think I have a dance school, do I? I don't have a dance school, but we can make that right here. Okay, that I'm sure will solve itself. And let's go work on these guys. And by these guys, I mean, of course, we need more gold. Because we actually didn't finish this, and we haven't finished this whole time, because this entire time we've been kind of like, we're fucked kind of a thing, so. Disease strikes. Malaria, alright. A road would have to get into. I don't think we can bring a road into there. I'm going to be honest with you, because I think that this is going to be like, yeah, it's going to be like this. So we're going to just make another block right here, another firehouse, and an architect's post right there. Quite unfortunate that we don't get gems or anything, but you know, what can you do? So where's the malaria at? Right over here. But I have, like, a fucking this thing. A nice fucking malaria prevention, assholes. So, we got more than enough fishing wharfs. We have a lot of military ships right here. So, destroy all nearby enemies, things like that. I'm pretty sure we'll get attacked at some point. Like, it's just inevitable at this point. But we're dealing with this guy right now, the foreman. Disease struck. Yeah, I mean, we're just gonna have to deal with that. Actually, no, we're not, because we actually have a lot of unemployment, more than I thought we would have. And we can also make some more beer. I did not think that through. All of a sudden, we have great capacity for work camps and shit like that, so you know what? We're pretty good now. What's it saying? There'll be no indentation or whatever this year. So, it means really poor food potential, so that's obviously wonderful. We're gonna have to keep bringing food, it looks like. The fuck? Why is there a desirability problem here? Just gonna, like, put some shit over here. What are these guys' problems? Ah, there we go. See if they're upgrading now. And we can tax the shit out of them! Displeased. Alright, well, we're gonna need another row of fucking temples here somewhere. Yeah, whatever. We're gonna make three, and another three to like Ra or some shit. In the best formation that you've ever seen. Just like temple districts everywhere. Cause like they only need like a one walker to kind of pass by and go like, hey, have your temple, asshole. Why is it all of a sudden I just have a huge like employment issues? You know what? These guys consume food, so you know what? They can fuck right off. There we go, that should be enough. We'll add more later if we need to. What's this guy need? Yeah, we need more work camps. We have enough there. I'm actually really sad that we can't actually make another barley thing right there. But it's at the edge of the map, so it basically says, like, no, you can't. Can't make that. Have a well. Nope. Okay. Can you have a well, too? Yeah. Well's for everybody. Because we actually don't have the food to support all this crap, so... Because it's just, there isn't enough farmland, so... Like the food is basically just all gone. How much does it say actually? Like, I'm actually curious myself. Let's give him some Persian carpets. How much food does it actually say that we have? Monument, yeah, I know, whatever, that's a problem. Who's the person that bitches about the food? Food stocks. Yeah, I know. Next flood will likely fail entirely. Well, let's hold a festival to probably Osiris, to be honest. Where are these guys going?
I'm ready to work.
Okay, he's a peasant. Oh, I can't actually make the thing over here because I think the festival square can actually catch fire. Which, as hilarious as that would be to watch, actually that's gonna be hilarious. Let's do that. Festival square. Yeah. Actually, no. I'm gonna make some firehouse and shit beside it. Because now I'm a little bit worried about this. Oh, dude, we can have a nice festival for Osiris. And maybe he'll fix our problem with her food. He'd be good to make happy. Alright, a Nubian army is approaching and will reach our place in a couple months. Alright, well, we can use another archery company, I guess. Can this guy rotate? No? Nope. Either it's buggy, because I'm playing with this like widescreen resolution bullshit, or I'm fucking it up somehow. Either one. Yeah, see, they're not getting food, and then they all of a sudden, like, they decline, so. Because we don't have enough food in this city for this shit. And as I said, there's no way I can get any more fish, there's no way I can get any more of anything, it's just... It's either I get rid of barley or something else, you know? But luckily the food's almost done. Like, the only thing I can really think of is, as I said, constantly importing it. Weapons we can also import if we wanted to. Just try to see if there's anything else. Linen we can export. So we'd have to start importing the other material for it, which actually isn't a bad idea. So let's actually start doing that. I'm gonna start doing that, and then we're gonna set. Let's say this one, the figs maybe. Yeah, sure, why not? Flax and linen. Okay, so we're gonna start importing it there, and then we're gonna have. Weavers make the things that we need for that. Yeah, whatever. Crude hut doesn't care. There we go. So we'll just, you know, we have a couple people left over, so we might as well just maximize our potential here. And that now they're bringing the bricks over. Oh, there we go. Finally, we have food. I'm really sad that there's no courthouse. I keep looking at this thinking it's going to magically appear one day, but it just isn't. All it's going to appear is disappointment. So at this point, all we're focusing now is on this guy. So we can actually just speed this up entirely, this game. Because there's actually nothing else left for us to do. See, this makes no sense. Why do I have a Scrabble school then? I have to be retarded. There's no way it's not giving it to me. It seems like such an undersight. Like, why do they give you a Scrabble school but no fucking magistrate? What do they want? They either want... It's just a magistrate from a local courthouse, right? Why is that the thing it's missing? I feel like I'm crazy, you know? I feel like we also need a transport wharf. Actually, we can make a transport wharf. Actually, we should have that up. Not like this. I didn't look at the prediction. We should probably see what that is, because that kind of interests us. It's the yield that it will give us. It will be mediocre. Perhaps Osiris will give us some benevolence if we... Yeah, he's benevolent now, so, you know. You can have another fucking party in your name. Actually, that's enough beer, actually. You don't need that much beer. You've had too much to drink, good citizens of Miketopia. Luckily we have plenty of gold coming in, so that's actually not the problem here. Alright, let's see, how's instruct your political overseer to give you more gold. Okay, fine, whatever, fine. I'll do that. Thief stole some savings. Oh. Oh, that son of a bitch, and he's right there. Crime never pays. Except when it did, just now. Fuck, that doesn't count as road access, actually. We'll put it right there. Because, like, there's a roadblock actually right there that, you know, if I put it back on, and he won't actually spawn there. A lavish festival. There we go. He aids a monument. Oh, dude, watch this. Okay, I just caught it, but, like, he just constructed a bunch of it. That wasn't exactly what I wanted, but whatever. So that's what happens when you make them happy, so that's pretty good. I mean, he's back to approving, so... Oh, you need another fucking thing. Make him even happier. Pharaoh requests 900 pottery. How much pottery do we have right now? We have 900 pottery? It would appear that we do now. Shit, how do I stockpile this crap? This has a lot of beer in here. Like, how do I have that much beer? Yeah, let's just get all the pottery we can. I'm just gonna fucking make some more clay pits and shit. Malaria, yeah, whatever. Waste of human life. And people are mad at me. That's also a waste of human life. Yeah, there you go, more industry. And now we're gonna stockpile pottery, because we kind of actually want him to be... We want them to be happy. We could also export barley if we wanted to, but that's a total waste of time, just letting you guys know that. How are we doing for exports, actually? So how much do we export? Beer... Yeah, we can sell a shit ton. Actually, am I even selling beer? I am not selling beer right now. Oh my, triggering. I just realized that we could have had even more money. You can have an apothecary here. Yeah, the slums always get disease-ridden, but that's not a problem, to be honest. Lavish festival is starting. Alright, let's stop stockpiling this. And let's just sell it, get rid of this guy, because honestly, the only reason that this is even a problem is because this guy isn't even getting rid of anything. And disease strikes a crude hut. Fuck, fine. We'll put a physician, like, right here, and maybe he'll kind of reach those places. And, see, these guys already ran out of pottery. And then they de-evolved, so there's really nothing we can do about that. I mean, the entire problem was that we weren't selling the beer that I thought I was, so... one second. Okay, my bad. Got a phone call. Alright. What was I doing? Who even knows? Oh yeah, I was checking the exporting. And exporting is wonderful. Alright. We're gonna have to deal with that in a second. Ah, more construction blessing. I'm pretty sure that they can't deal with they can't just destroy this guy, so I think we'll be fine. We're just gonna continue importing stuff. And they'll be here soon, so I guess we'll see what's gonna be the deal with the military that's gonna come over here. Foreign army invades. It would be ships. So you can destroy all enemies. Where's the other guy here? So you can destroy all enemies. And I had one more. This guy. Here he goes. So you can destroy all enemies. I think our ships are better, though. So we have three wharfs, and they have... this is... look at this. Naval combat. I can't tell who's winning. I think our ships are better, though. Enemy warship. Crew fatigue wested. Health strength weak. Don't worry, it'll just remake the stuff whenever it wants to. It's an amazing naval combat. And he went and docked. Is there anyone else here? Or a gift from the Pharaoh. Bricks. I will accept it. Is there anyone else here that we need to kill? Oh, they're just gonna all dock, I guess. How do I see my military of my current ships, I think? So as you can see, three was more than sufficient enough for this stuff, so we're pretty good. Where's our military overseer? One of them is a military. Oh, actually, no, this is not Navy. This is just our army status. Yeah, I'm just gonna send another gift out along here. So the Pharaoh liked me and he decided to send me some bricks, which is not really necessary. Let's get some more lava festival for Osiris. Oh, that's a transport. Yeah, you can just return to your place. What was the thing I just... okay. Perfect. Perfect Nile thingamabob coming this year. Excellent. And we're running out of pottery again. But luckily we have a lot of people making pottery stuff. What's the deal with the clay here? Why is it so slow? I guess they were just filling up this one. Let's get another clay pit actually going. Just because I'm curious on why that's actually a problem. Because they are kind of doing stuff, but I guess we'll just make one more. Yeah, we can even make another potter on top of that. Yeah, we will actually make a place that accepts pottery. Disease strikes. Lavished festival is now starting. So we can make, I don't know. Did I make that thing here? Yeah, I did make that thing there. So the only other thing I can make here is, I made the apothecary or whatever. All I can think about is how hungry I am. Yeah, we can't fucking solve that, dude. Like, we're importing food. Like, what else do you want me to do? It's because I have too many fucking people in this city. That's why. Oh, he sells chickpeas? Okay, you know what? Actually, we can solve that. Let's import some chickpeas. That sounds pretty good, actually. We should probably get... holy shit, that's a lot of linen. I am selling this, right? Oh, no, I'm totally not. Why do I always do this? I'm just, like, stockpiling it forever. Fuck. I need some more, like... There we go. That's a good place. Alright, you can accept figs and chickpeas. And these guys will get maximum of these. So they'll just import as much as we can, as much as they can, into here. Alright, there we go, they're kind of doing that stuff. I just didn't get enough food, apparently, so. Build granaries to store the upcoming harvest. Yeah, I don't think they're going to be doing that. Disease strikes over here. Can't have a physician on this island, can we? Actually, we can. There you go. Yeah, you have a physician. You have nothing to complain about anymore. There we go, now they're all happy, and this guy is almost done. We're actually almost there. You can send another gift of an African ivory. Actually, what the fuck? How's this not, like, populated at all? Oops. What the fuck happened? Malaria again. These guys are, like, ball sack at, like, everything. There's a pocket there. There we go. This is, you know, you can have that. Actually, this is awful. What am I doing? All right, let's have that pocket there up there. There you go. So wait, what was the thing? It's a poor what? What the fuck? Why is Osiris such a piece of shit? No, he's benevolent. So what's the problem? You have another party in your name. I think Osiris just wants to party, you know. Oh, it's significantly better than we were expecting. Thank fuck for that. And how much more bricks does it need? Alright, 5,200 more bricks to complete. How are we doing for weapons right now? Can we export any right now, or what? I'm actually wondering, because is it an actual export? No, it's just an import. So we never import, like, as I said, the raw kind of material. Like, so we always import the raw material is what I mean. It's always cheaper. Alright, he wants 900 papyrus. That might be a problem. But fortunately, these guys are on the job, I think. I need one more place for papyrus, maybe. Because they have a lot of it there. Look at them, they're just fucking sitting here with it, because these guys are all full. But don't worry, they're bringing some more in. We should be... Actually, we'll be good with it soon. Oh, dude, we already have enough for it. How the hell? We fucking won, guys. Look how much money I have. Like, I'm just, like, so fucking rich. The question is, how haven't I finished this mission already? And that is an excellent question. Which has absolutely no answer to. Build a granary to store up the, I'm just hoping that, you know, if I give enough shit to Osiris, he'll just finish the monument for me, you know? The next Nile thingy will be better than expected. Flooded clay pit. Okay, now there's absolutely nothing that I could have done about that. That's not something like that the architects deal with. It's actually just a random bad shit that happens, and all you do is you do exactly what you just saw me do. Remake it. That's it. Gift from the Pharaoh. Alright, that seems pretty good. Put this bricks in here. Okay, can we fucking get someone over here to, like, to fucking work at this place? Yes. Yes! There we go. Alright, I don't think we need any more bricks, do we? No, we don't. Alright, we're done with importing bricks. Yeah, you can just empty these bricks out. So now we're basically done with this guy. It's gonna be excellent. And now I'm getting messaged. Alright, I think we're good now. Sorry, it's interruptions, whatever. Fire the city. Oh shit, son. No. Slow this down. That was actually the remainder of the bricks. So we just fucking lost. How? Oh, that's why it set on fire. Wow. Rest in pieces. I don't think we need it anyways. How much more do we need? We need 1,200 bricks. We have just a little bit short of that. Fucking hell. Aren't we the saddest people in the universe? Alright, let's just get one more load of bricks. Hopefully at some point I'll do that. Maybe one day. There'll be no sing at all this year. Well, you know what? You know what? I think Osiris wants to have a word about that. He's got my back. More disease. Whatever. You know what? As I said, it's always gonna be disease. Lavish festival. Flood likely to fail. Due to drought in Africa, priests bring bad news. They fear the next thing will almost certainly fail. I hate my life. Alright, we're fine. Don't worry about it. Pharaoh wants some beer. Of course the Pharaoh wants some beer. Why would he not want some beer? Just ignore the sound. Does it exist? Where's beer? Let's stockpile it for a little while. Ignore it. It's gonna happen again, I think. Let's also allow this one to have pottery as well, you know? Okay, I think we're good now. Don't stockpile this anymore. Okay, I think we're good now. Holy shit, this pottery industry. Yeah, oh, fucking no more pottery for this guy. This is like too much. What the hell is all this? Was I trying to empty? I was trying to empty bricks, wasn't I?
No one can accept.
This guy wants it.
That's okay. I can use the rest.
Okay, he blesses the city for sincere devotion. All the farms on the floodplain will harvest double what they had experiences. We expected nothing, though. What? I don't understand how that works. I'm so confused. That's fine. Alright, how's the beer going? Okay, beer industry is fine. Actually, wait, I want to export beer. It reset that. And how's the pottery? Okay, you know what? We have like way too much fucking pottery now. I don't even know how this is possible, but we have a lot. Sure, just accept the bricks. That's fine. Which means now we don't have to accept anymore. You know what? Fucking get rid of the pottery. I don't care. Where's the bricks? We'll export it a little bit later. We're just gonna let this guy finish that first. And ta-da! It's now complete. Excellent. We just need more kingdom writing. And we're gonna send cheetahs and giraffes to him. Alright, let's just export all the bricks that we have right now, because we do not need them anymore. And the other thing we can do is we can raises our kingdom rating, so we'll just throw a party for him. Okay, that was fast. I'm so good.
Pharaoh is pleased. You have mastered the seas and river and make good use of the resources they offer. The mighty navy you built patrols the waterways, securing our borders.
We only got attacked one time as well. So, oh, that's the end of that mission. So we're going to be an old kingdom now. So, but that's for next time. So thanks for watching. Take care. Goodbye.